guys, what's up, guys? So this is my new plane. Okay, so this is a classic warplane, perhaps from World War One, right? So this is called a biplane, okay, because of the two wings. Okay, so in this video, guys, I'm going to show you the features of this plane, okay? And later in this video, I'm going to show you how to build this biplane, okay, guys? It's very easy to build, I promise, because I only use 428 blocks, okay? Mostly titanium blocks, okay? So now I'm going to show you the features of this biplane, okay? First, let us uncheck the anchor. Okay, guys, look at that. Look how balanced it is. It's still standing, okay? But the look of it is supposed to be like this, okay? So the LC is actually powered by wheels inside, of course. So just one wheel, guys, just one wheel. So this aircraft is very light too, okay? And next is the guns, okay? It's powered by cannons, multiple cannons, so it's very powerful, okay? What I don't like about it, it's kind of big for the airplane, right? But well, that's the size of the cannon. I mean, this is the smallest size I can do for this plane, but still it looks good to me. And of course it can be used for FBPs. Look how powerful it is, huh? Imagine this in FBPs, guys. Yeah, okay. So, and then, okay, so the interior, well, super basic, of course. You cannot put some digital or computerized controls in this, but I simply put a control stick, okay, inside, okay, and the control chair. And the wheels, I use the buttons for the wheels. So yes, guys, very basic design, very easy to build, okay. And of course, guys, it really flies, okay. Look at that, it's cool, right? It's cool, it looks real. I love it. And I choose color red, guys, because you know the iconic Red Baron, of course. So he's using this type of planes, okay, biplanes from World War One. So I've chosen to color it red, okay. So it really fires, okay. You can fire from the air, yeah. Cannons, alright. Look at that. Actually, the plane is faster than the cannons, I think. Okay. So yes, guys, so keep watching, guys. And by the way, guys, if you are not yet subscribed, please subscribe now, okay? I will upload more tutorial videos, more how to build videos, okay, for planes, tanks, jets, okay, some accessories. All right, guys, so keep watching. And by the way, if ever you are going to copy my builds, our builds, okay, maybe you can send it to our Facebook page. You can easily find the Facebook page. Just search Ethan Hawk Toys and Adventures, okay? We will be happy to see the copy of our work, your build, okay? And maybe, guys, you can put some improvements on our build when you copy it. I mean, for example, this. If you copy this, maybe you can put more details, perhaps some linings, okay? And then perhaps we will make a video about your builds, okay? So maybe we can make some comments, okay, or criticize your build, something like that, okay? And maybe we can feature your builds in our channel. So guys, just search for our Facebook page, okay, Ethan Hawk Toys and Adventure. So guys, now I'm going to show you now how to build this plane. Promise, guys, less than 500 blocks, very easy to build. Enjoy, guys.